Paren, esperen ahí. Why can't you assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
Say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushioned, of course. Be careful. If you find a uniform for a disguise, it will not be foolproof. Give a guard a good look at it, he will see right through it. And stay away from El Rubio's personal guards. They will know you are not one of their own. Trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. you stress. If you move quickly, the uniform should work. Checkpoint, nearly at the compound now. It's good to be back, no? Now, I believe you have been here before, so you don't need me to tell you what happens next. We go underground. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing. Scanner. The tool we stole from the head of cybersecurity will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. In Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. You have done it. Excellent. Next up, the vault. And here we are. Again. new shift of guard. Choose clocked in. Careful out there. If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself. Understand? Yes. The heavier the things you take,